no ordinary mountain. This is the summit of Mount Hood, Oregon, up above Timberline Lodge. It's only 50 miles from downtown Portland, Oregon. You'll find no lift lines up here, no cold hamburgers. You'll only find what you carried up here on your back. And this is where you can try that ski run you've always dreamt about. Maybe even one that's never been skied before. When you stand on the top of a ski run that has as much as 5,000 vertical feet, you have one butterfly for every vertical foot that you've climbed. Of years ago, Mount Hood was born in the fiery violence of a volcanic eruption. Even now, there are hot thermals here and there on its sides. They add another dimension to your skiing its great slopes. Today, viewed from the lower elevations, Mount Hood's a springtime beauty. And when the snow begins to melt from around the lodge and all the other ski resorts in North America are closed, the newly built and fantastic 1,500 vertical foot Palmer chairlift starts its summer run and continues through Labor Day when the snowpack gets down below the 200 inch level. An expensive flight to South America is no longer necessary to get in that summer skiing. And Timberline Lodge proves that they just don't build them like they used to. Probably the most famous ski lodge in the world and has been ever since Franklin Delano Roosevelt dedicated it in 1937. Get the jump on your friends for next ski season. Sneak a week here this June, July, or August. Try one of the many training camps or take lessons from the dozens of instructors. You can even learn while watching world and Olympic champions who train here every summer. And all of this is only 50 miles from Portland, Oregon's Jet Airport on a modern four-lane freeway, except while driving through the town of Rhododendron. This lodge is definitely not motel modern. The secret of Timberline's success is being under the same management since 1955. It's all kinds of people doing all kinds of things. Just relaxing around Timberline can be a great vacation away from today's fast-paced world. You can try your legs and lungs in an overnight Arctic campout with a licensed guide somewhere above the lodge. If you prefer, there's cross-country tours around the lodge. We'll rent you everything, including your clothes if you need them. You can try the ski school with dozens of instructors. Or you can just do nothing. Try a meal in our fantastic restaurant. Enjoy our lounge, our swimming pool. Timberline is a total ski experience in a relaxed and beautiful setting. Don't forget, Timberline is the first and most popular summer ski area in North America. So when your local snow report reads, closed until next winter, the Timberline Lodge's snow report for July, August, and September will read, base 600 inches. All slopes groomed and salted. Lift hours are from 7 a.m. until 2 p.m. every day. When the lift closes, our bus will take you to the nearby Hood River Gorge to windsurf for the rest of the day. Or if you're tired from all the skiing with no lift lines, want to save your body for tomorrow, you can just lay around the pool and get tan. Make your reservations now for this fantastic summer skiing on the Palmer Chairlift. But remember, these reservations are only good from the last weekend in May through the first weekend in September.